Hello everybody, so today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about integration, so now I will show you the answer. About this one, we can do about factorization. You will go about x minus 4, x minus 5. Next, we need to use about partial fractions. So we put about capital A over s minus 4 plus capital B over s minus 5. So the next one, we need to do common denominator. So that means this one we multiply with s minus 5. And this one multiply with s minus 4. So we got about s minus 4, s minus 5 in here. Now we need to expand this one. You got about a s minus 5a plus b s minus 4b. Later that we analyze this one, and we put about s open the bracket a plus b, because we have s and s, and we put negative 5a negative 4b in here. Now if we look carefully about coefficient of s, we got about number 5. That means a plus b equals to number 5. This one should be equals to negative number 23. And now we create the system of equations. That's about a plus b equals to 5, negative 5a negative 4b equals to negative number 23. So we got about a equals to number 3, b equals to number 2, and now we put this one 4 here. A is about number 3, b is about number 2, and this one we got about 3 ln of the absolute value of s minus 4 plus 2 ln of the absolute value of s minus 5, and we put about c in here. That's it, the end. Thank you for watching.